He never let me follow my dream, Mohan. Yeah. But there's certain things that I gotten over at 26. Like, you know, I don't have stage fright anymore. It's my job, so. I can't come on stage and be like, no, I can't today. I can't do that. It'd be a bad show. But I still feel shy, though, when I'm around really pretty women, you know? Yeah, I feel like all awkward and shit. Yeah. I mean, I don't want that reaction or anything. I don't know. Don't worry, I'm not feeling shy today, so it's fine. Yeah. Oh! Did he just say that? Did a comedian just make a joke? All the guys are like, brutal, bro. All the women are like, really? Fucking asshole, have you even seen me? What is this shit lighting? Give me bathroom light. I'll show you, son of a bitch. How dare you say that? How dare you say that, Kenny? Wow. We're not pretty enough for him? Wow. You know how much shit I put on my face? My mother doesn't recognize me now, yeah. I put some like eyeliner, some mascara. I put eyelashes to the sunroof, you bitch. How dare you say that? Not pretty enough, it seems. I put like eyeshadow from light to dark, dark to light. Four-dimensional eyeshadow, you son of a bitch. I met my grandfather. He's doing well. I straightened my hair, I lost 4 of my fingers. But I still climbed the Himalayas, you son of a bitch. It's just a joke. I don't mean that. It's just a joke. Because women, they reinvent themselves. Like, whenever they go anywhere, they're just like, how can I be better for this new venue? This new place. You just enter a bathroom, this new person comes out. I'm like, excuse me, have you seen my friend Tina? She just, oh, you're Tina. Shit. Oh. Haha. Okay. Awesome. It's crazy. Guys, when they go inside the bathroom, first question is, do I really need to wash my hands? Do I? And second is, why am I even wearing clothes, bro? Because guys, as they get older, they just want to get naked. See your dad at home. Your dad hates wearing clothes. Yeah, he just hates wearing clothes. When guests come home, your mom is like, what impression will we make? Your dad's like, I have to wear clothes. No. It's like you got a bear from the wild and you're teaching him how to like live in civilization. Blah, blah, blah. That's crazy, I know. That is the true evolutionary stage of men. They dance and they get naked, I don't know. Yeah, so I feel shy around women. You know, really pretty intimidating women, right? You guys know what I'm talking about, right? Oh, so everyone's a player, okay. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry for looking stupid. All the guys are like, bro, what you talking about? What is this shy shit? Shy, bro, that's not in my dictionary. I'm so hot, when I step out of the road, a truck full of women comes, I'm like, no thanks, and I moonwalk home. Yeah, that's how cool I am, Kenny. Shy? I'm not shy. Yeah? That's why I hate asking opinions from guys in a group. Guys are amazing people one-on-one. They're amazing people. Have conversation with them one-on-one. Moment you put them in the group, like, bruh. It's just the worst people. Like, women who are dating guys, you know what I'm talking about. Your boyfriend one-on-one with you is super emotional. You're like, baby, I just want to say that you mean the world to me, baby. Can you hold my hand when I talk to you? Can you hold my hand? I just want to say the past 8 months have been the best 8 months. Can you do that finger thing? Can we do that finger thing? Yeah. I just want to say that my friends, like me and Gopal, have been friends for like 8 years. But you 8 months feel like a lifetime, baby. It's not even the physical thing, it's just the cuddling. You know, you make me feel warm, you know? Like you know me better than my parents do, you know? I can tell you stories that I can't tell anybody. So baby, you're my princess, I'm your prince. I just want to say that. And suddenly his guy friends come like, bro, this Neha's being so clingy, bro. Shit. E-M-O, emo. Let's go out and drink, bro. Bro, there are too many doors in this house, man. Hogwarts. Can we party? No, shit. No DJ. It just sucks. It sucks, man.